I'm sorry, the senator from Wyoming.
I object.
The objection is heard. Is there objection?
Mr. President.
The senator from Wyoming.
Thank you very much, Mr. President. Reserving the right to object, I object.
Mr. From President. Wyoming, yield for a question.
I object, Mr. President.
Objection is heard.
I have a great deal of respect for my colleague from Wyoming, but he has not answered the question, and it's obvious why. Because the Republican Party and all 42 members care as much or more about giving a $100,000 tax break to someone whose income is $1 million as they care to give a small tax break to somebody whose income is $50,000. That's what we're here talking about. The reason that this letter and my good friend from Wyoming's response to my question doesn't answer the question is because they're hiding. They're hiding behind the curtain of protecting the millionaires, and we're pulling that curtain open. And we are showing the American people, and will continue to show them, that the number one goal of the Republican Party is not jobs, is not helping the middle class, is not getting our green energy industry going, is not helping small businesses hire new people, as in the HIRE Act. It's to give the millionaires a huge tax break and hold it hostage. Hold it hostage so that the middle class won't get their tax break. And we're going to continue to go at this, and I yield the floor.